What Mamas Want is more so like a movement. I would consider it overall a movement just because we want to see different models grow, and not just models. We want to see photographers, makeup artists, different industry acts that are in the industry just grow, and we want to be able to connect with them. We want to show them bigger and different things just within the industry itself. I am the one who started and created What Models Want, but my team overall, each one has some type of movement that they push within our growth of What Models Want. Each of them takes their own role. They each push hard and motivate each other, and that's what it's about. We're about expanding in different aspects within a website, within photographers, within makeup artists. We want to be able to connect with different people. And I've been modeling since I was 18, and it was a lot of things I didn't know. I was doing everything within modeling, and I didn't have that television, I didn't have that person, I didn't have that magazine, I didn't have that Instagram to show me, okay, this is what I want or this isn't what I want. And with What Models Want, it'll be able to show on TV with that reality life that this is something I want to do, this isn't something that I want to do. So we're based out of Austin, Texas, and we're starting here and showing the reality life of what models go through down here in our city, but different cities will expand within Texas, whether it's Houston, and it will be Houston, and also San Antonio, and different aspects of Dallas. Social media has grown so big that we want to be able to expand with it. And What Models Want wants to grow as a movement and a whole. Instagram is so huge. It's a big market, and definitely every girl on that market feels they are models. So they all want to know What Models Want, or they want to know what they can do within the modeling industry. We're gonna have a reality show, and with the reality show, it will be able to show the aspect of modeling industry. It's not gonna be a competition, it's not gonna be that sort of lifestyle, but it will be showing the raw, the good, the bad, the ugly, what models go through, what makeup artists, as well as different industry models go through. I would say it's being urban models, runway models, high fashion models. We definitely appreciate, and we want the gay community to expand and people to appreciate us as a whole and appreciate each other.
What Models Want means to me is diversity. I'm a Puerto Rican bombshell, and I'm with the movement.
What Models Want is reality life, and that's what I love, and that's what I want.
What Models Want is a role model like my mom.